When holding an object, reach out with the controller to initiate one-to-one. When in one-to-one mode, camera tracking is disabled, and you can freely move and rotate a held object by moving and rotating the controller. To help with depth perception, buttons will highlight when a cube is placed above them.
Thank you.
Aim at a portal, then press and hold the trigger to grab it. While holding the trigger, you can move and rotate the portal.